two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Well, I think if they're going to have any hope from here, they'll need to see the more experienced lads step up to the plate now.
And he'll shoot here.
And the lead is extended still further. That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper because that moved all over the place on its journey.